It's the only way to do it now. I think really, unless, in fact, I was talking to a promoter in Germany about this, a friend of mine, and he said that the big shows wouldn't really survive, in his opinion, if unless people shared stages, because they're just so expensive and difficult, complicated. Everybody doing their own thing and having their own sets made and everything. And it'd be much better if they all got on the same basic truck bed and played. And that would make it more workable, really. It's just ridiculous, right, once it gets... The other thing about enormous gigs is that they tend to be, I love them, but they tend to be events. They become events instead of just the, I don't know what you could call it, shared musical experience. I mean, it's got to be a shared musical experience as well as an event, I think.
Thank you. Baby, what I say? You come and join me singing, I got a woman, get down. talk about the six million.
Champs-Élysées.
They see it coming from a long, long way. Yeah, they clap their hands together when they get up in the storm. She only wanna get home, more and more.
Now I'm getting warm. Sometime we only love, and sometime it all come together, baby. Sometime we all fully love, sometime we only live and dance, love it, baby. Sometime we only bond, sometime it all come together, baby. Sometime we're gonna lose it all. Sometime you're the one. Sometime it all comes together.
Tour has been playing with, we're going to, now and again we get a chance to play with the Electro Strings. Please welcome.
Sweet as a lady. Thank you.
too much fun.
Okay, Richard. We'll soon fix that. Okay, Richard, good luck. Bon chance.
Thank you.
a serenade, laying everybody low with a love song that he made. He finds a street light, he steps out of the shade. He says, "You and me, babe, how about it?" Juliet says, "Hey, it's Romeo. You need to give me a heart attack." He's underneath the window, she's singing, "Hey, love, my boyfriend's back. You shouldn't come around here singing up at people like that. Anyway, what you gonna do about me?" Juliet, the dog is was loaded from the snow, and I'll be getting exploded in my heart. And then we came up on different streets, they both were streets of shame. Both dirty, both mean. You said the dream was just the same. I dreamed your dream for you, so now your dream is real. How can you look at me as if I'm just another one of your deals? When you can fall for chains of silver, you can fall for chains of gold, fall for pretty strangers and the promises they hold. You promised me everything, yeah, you promised me they can feel you. Now you just say, "Oh, Romeo, yeah." You know, I used to have a scene with you, Juliet, when we made love. You used to cry, you said, "I love you like the stars above. I love you, baby, till I die." And there's a place TV. I can't do a love song like the way it's meant to be. I can't do everything, but I'll do anything for you. I can't do anything except be in love with you. And all I do is miss you the way we used to be. And all I do is keep all I do is kiss you through the bars of the wine. Julie, I do the stars with you, babe. Anytime, oh Julie, yeah, when we made love, you used to cry. You said, "I love you like the stars above. I'll love you, baby, until I die." And there's a place. Laying everybody low with a love song that he made. He finds that street light, he steps out of the shade. He says, "You and me, babe, how about it?" Thank you.
south the river, east on, and you're holding everything. Ben is blowing Dixie double four time. Feel the way we need the music. Yeah. You're stepping aside, but you don't see too many faces. But in a rainy, the jails go down.
right now, Guy, Geek.
Geek.
Guy Plewell will play guitar, Siswell. Richard will play rock and roll, Bazooki. Jim also plays brilliant ukulele, but tonight we'll play...
What, Jim? What will you play tonight, Jim?
Accordion.
A rock and roll accordion, when it's ready.
I'm going to show them the lovely accordion at least, even if it doesn't work, Jim.
Chad's going to play a solo drum.
At least I think he is. Is there a microphone on that? You got a mic on it there?
Can you hear that? That's more than I can do.
And Glenn is going to play an enormous instrument. It's had the sun on it all day, Chad. Okay. Richard? Well, we've had this on us. It's you and me, Richard. Okay. Okay, everybody else, good luck.
girlfriends. We pray these wars would end on one. And all we know is no chance. Pray our child will never see little corporal again. Point toward a foreign shore. Captivate the hearts of men. Save my soul from evil, Lord, and heal the soul's heart. I'll trust in you to keep me alive. Swinging by the bangles in a Main Street store. While before we met, the most dangerous angles that she ever saw. She was a spider and you did. And she took a loop of leather from around her neck. That was in her start, her most dangerous lady on the quality digs. Found her own. Found your golden heart. And we swirled around each other and this red was spun. Some Arcadian band, I would stop it from swinging like a pendulum. Just an old time in my head. Then you shot me with a cannonball of history. A long forgotten heart, I'd be eternally. Nothing in the world prepared for your heart. every time I'm thinking of you from a distant shore. All the time I sleep, I will have a reminder that my baby wore a part of you to keep. And I'll send you all my promises across the sea. And while we are apart, I will carry the wonder that you gave to me. I'll wear your golden heart. Wear your golden heart. Nothing in the world get better for your heart. Nothing in the world that I love more. But there ain't no
wanna hear too big. Someday, baby, when the river runs free, gonna carry that water all up to me. So once I had a woman I could call my own. And once I had a woman and my woman she gone. Once it was a river, now it's a storm. You know it's evil when you live. Someday, baby, when
outside the door. Once upon a time they were cannibals, now they're not cannibals anymore. Lay down on your head and don't get out of bed. I want you to let the bedbugs fight. The harp couldn't have blown away. That a little boy jumping up for joy, and he was singing up the big old day. Daddy, you see you go to your daddy. Daddy, can I be a warrior? Once upon a time there were cannibals, now there aren't the cannibals anymore. Now daddy, you see you go to your daddy. Daddy, why do people go to war? Once upon a time there were cannibals, now there aren't the cannibals. We'll be right back.
So long time ago, come a man on a track. He's walking 30 miles with a sack on his back. He put down his load where he thought it was the best. Made a home in the wilderness. Built a cabin and a winter store. And he plowed the ground by the cold lake shore. The other travelers kept walking down the track. They never went further, they never went back. Came the churches, came the schools, then came the lawyers, then came the rules, then came the trains and the trucks with their gold. The day was the telegraph room. Thank you. used to like to work. They shut it down, I got a right to work. No work could you be found here in the city. We're gonna have to pay what's owed. We're gonna have to eat from a seed that got us sold. Just a betting race. Between the lights, you had your head on my shoulder, and your hand in my hair. Now you're in a little corner like you don't see me. Gonna get you late. Out of the stars and into your day. All these dreams, the headlights, these rivers of rain. From the end of the lives on the streets with these. Thank you.
Starlight. Sex on the floor. Thank you. on for the next, maybe the next album. Wrote this one on a bus a few years ago, I suppose. And so I'll be thinking about you when we go on the bus to Nice tonight. Thank you very much.
The road is always there. To me, it's a source of great joy and happiness. You can have bad times on the road, but if depending on what's going on in your life. But if everything in your life is reasonably together, then the road's a great joy. If the band's rocking and the record's happening and everything else, then it's just great. So I'm one of those lucky people that I love to write and I love to rehearse. I love to record it, and I love to play live. So it's a really important part of being a player, isn't it? Not everybody likes the road, and my advice to anybody who doesn't like the road is just get off it. But if you do, you do, and it's only a baby tour anyway. It's only 4 months, so. At the moment, anyway, I just put the brakes on after 4 months. And
Well, how are we now? Listen, if it all right starts to rain, we have to go. We'll come back, okay? It's a bit dangerous in the rain. So somebody might come on and say, go. If we go, we'll go, but we'll come back, all right? When the rain stops.
Thank you. We'll be back in a few minutes. As soon as it stops raining, we gotta go. It's too dangerous.